Hello, my friends. Welcome to Training with KS. So today we are doing a special edition on the 28th of August, Saturday version. Because tomorrow, if I add all this in, right, I think tomorrow we will be way too big, way too big. I want to cut short all the video. So you guys don't need to spend too much time following the video. Okay, so easier for you guys to follow. Okay, so today I want to focus on two topics, which is quite hot now. Metal and oil, right? You are looking at some kind of like a rebound, okay? Possible rebound on these two sectors. Okay, let's go through the intro first. Disclaimer, be advised that I'm not a professional trader or advisor. I am sharing my trading journey for entertainment purpose only. Any opinions, news, research, analysis, price, or other information contained in this video is my own opinion and does not constitute investment advice. I will not accept liability for any loss or damage, including, without limitation, to any loss of profit, money, asset, or any valuables which may arise directly or indirectly from use of information in this video. Trading foreign exchange indexes, stock market, futures, commodities, energy, precious metal, etc. carry a high level of risk, and please trade on your own research and assessment. Please seek advice from a professional financial advisor for your trading needs. Okay, we want to see first of all, we want to see steel. Okay, let's see what's happening to the steel. We talked about steel earlier this week, we saw some spike and we saw the price actually slow down a little bit, right? So we want to go to the global market and see what the global index is doing. Okay, first, my trading view is back. Okay, that day, Friday, the trading view was down due to some upgrade. Now it's back, so we got all the data back. Okay, what happened is, okay, let's zoom in and see, right? Remember we talked about here. Let me take out the drawing tools. Okay, this was the resistance line, right? Remember, very important resistance line. Okay, what happened? Okay, price from above here. Okay, this was support, and the price broke through the resistance line here, right? Okay, during June. Okay, so when the price come back to retest, okay, so the price got rejected. So this has confirmed a resistance over here already. Okay, so the price again come back to here, never reach. Okay, got rejected. Then again the price try again, rejected. Try again, rejected. Right. So this is a strong resistance area. Okay, 49.50. Right. We talked about this. I said that if we can go through 49.50, okay, then we got chance. Okay, then the steel market got chance. So finally, last week we broke through. Okay, broke through and it hold above. Okay, this one. Thursday it broke through. Friday it still hold above. If it drop back down, okay, then we have to be careful. Our steel stock, we have to be careful. Okay, this could be a false break. And normally after a false break, what happened? The price will go the other way, right? Okay, we go down. So now it hold above. As long as hold above 49, right, our buyers is bullish. Okay. So our bias is positive. Okay, our bias is positive. Okay, we are positive to the steel stock. Okay, means the steel price. Steel index. Okay, then we need to to double confirm, double check lah. Not to say confirm, double check. We look at the SME. Okay, a lot of people also look at SME, but I like this one more. Steel and metal products index. This one more closely related, not to say influence, okay, more closely mimic the local steel industry. Okay, more closely SME a bit, okay, volatile, not as close, okay, but it does have an effect, but not as close as the steel index. Okay, what happened to SME? You see, SME also broke out, right? So we got a trend line over here, right? Okay, support resistance, the resistance channel over here, right? So the price broke through the channel, false break, came back down, but this time it broke through again, so it's trying to push up again. Okay, now currently, if next week it can stay above this channel, right? So next week it can stay above this channel, right? So it will be positive also. Okay, so you see this positive, okay, if next week it still continue go up, so this one will be positive. Okay, so this one also will be positive, right? Okay, the steel index also is positive, right? Broke through the resistance. Okay, so now we got confluence, both is positive. Okay, means that this is the higher chance to go into the steel market. Okay, we don't want to go into the steel market when this one is dropping like a stone. Okay, and the XME also dropping like a stone, right? So we put our money, right, at the higher odds, right, higher probability, right? If this one falling like a stone, okay, do you want to bet? Oh, just like if I go to Genting, right, one table, you see everyone go there 5 minutes, 10 minutes, everyone lost, gong out, finish, all run from the table. You want to go there and go to the banker there and bet with him or not or her? So you have to know, right? If everyone go there, what, shout, what, everyone win money, you see everyone win money, of course you want to go to that table, right? You want to go to the table 10 minutes or sapu one, you want to go or not, right? Okay, so this is if you can gamble in Genting. Okay, so now we're going to look for individual stock, of course. Okay, this is positive. Okay, so Andrew, it got, we talked about 2385, right? If we can hold above 2385, opportunity. If you already go in during the, we talked about possible here, right, at the bottom here, 2.215, right? Okay, there's a possible opportunity to go in here, pick bottom, right? Okay, because we got a divergence over here, right? We got divergence over here, right? So possible you want to pick bottom here. If you already pick bottom, you continue to hold, okay, above 2.215. If you haven't go in, you look at 2.385, okay? If the price can break above 2.385 and hold above 2.385, right? Okay, then we got chance for 2.8 and 3.36, okay? So this one, as long as this steel index and XME show positive, okay, show positive, okay? Andrew 6556, okay, to be also, okay, this one, bounce from the bottom channel, okay, as long as the steel and the SME positive, this one, buy bottom channel, sell top channel, okay, E-Metal, okay, E-Metal a bit difficult, E-Metal is not so strong, okay, not so strong, no doubt, RSI already go through 50, right, okay, RSI already go through 50, earning also haven't come out, okay, so this one, a bit difficult, so this one, draw a line here, 0.645, okay. If price can hold above 0.645, maybe got chance, but this one no breakout, it's still on the downtrend. This is not my, this would not be one of my top pick, okay, because it's still on the downtrend channel, right? Still on the downtrend channel. Okay, this is still a strong downtrend channel, okay? So if you do manage to break out, you manage to pick up over here, then you have to see 0.775, okay? If you can go through, maybe you can add. If you cannot go through, take profit first, Haptech. So Haptech broke out already, okay, broke out already from this triangle, right? So price is slowly going up, not very strong, okay? I think there's another trend line over here. Let me draw another line over here. I think there's another, yeah, okay. The best is if you go in, just hold it. If you haven't go in, look at 0.56. Okay, if we can hold, if we can break through 0.56, hold above 0.56, then you can look at 0.615 and 0.685 for short term. Okay. Lion Industry. Okay, Lion Industry, you can RSI divergence, okay, RSI divergence, price, okay, flat, but RSI is making higher, higher, okay, it's still considered divergence, okay. And RSI already go through 50, hold above 50, okay, and but it haven't, let me see, yeah, this is the opportunity to pick bottom, here you can pick some bottom, 0.58, okay, but the most important one is 0.65, okay, if it hold above 0.65, then maybe you can add, okay, and hold maybe until 0.82, 0.96, okay? If it cannot hold above 0.65, maybe you want to sell, okay? If it continue to drop, your stop loss will be here, right? Haven't labeled the stop loss. 0.52, below 0.52 will be your stop loss, okay? And your stop loss is 2.215, okay? E-meter watch 0.645. Stop loss will be 0.56. Haptic stop loss will be 0.48. Okay. Leader still. So leader still already broken up above 0.68, come back down, okay. If you already bought it, hold it first, 0.6605 your stop loss, hold it first, okay. If you haven't buy, if next week it can go above 0.8 again, okay, can try. Malaysia still haven't go through 0.56, it's not so good. I need to hold. Malaysia still better go through 0.56, okay, then I think the chance is better. Okay, if you can get above 0.56, maybe you can look at 0.62, 0.673, and 0.8. As long as the index is continue to go up, XME, this exchange traded fund, okay, for metal and also the steel index, as long as going up, we continue to hold. MLOR also drop back down, okay, if you can go above 0.545, can hold and buy again. If you cannot, just hold first. Micron drop a lot, okay. Micron because big spike, now price is coming back to test this support become resistance, right? A resistance become support, okay. So this one, the best, of course, you can buy, you can pick some bottom here, but the best is go through 0.69 first, okay. If you can go to 0.69, then you can maybe add, okay, or you buy in. I would buy in at for 0.74, 0.81, and 0.96, as long as the index stay positive, Hey, Tashin also got going, okay. Tashin also went up a bit. Now it's doing some adjustment, okay. So all depend on this, okay. All depend on this to stay above, okay. All these ones, as long as stay above 49.50, shouldn't be a problem. SME, as long as broke out from the channel and stay above this channel, okay. Stay above this channel, okay. Shouldn't be a big problem, But we monitor this. If this one cannot, this one come back down, okay. And still, okay. Come back down, okay. Then we need to be very careful, okay. So this is the steel. We are going to check out the oil also, the energy. Before that, okay. Remember to subscribe to my channel. Every day, 9 to 7 to 8 o'clock, two video every day. As long as got market lah. No market, maybe no video. Got market. We got one Chinese and English with the same content, okay. And Sunday we'll go through the whole video, go through all the stuff we talk about on the whole week, and we look at the big picture, the index, the global index, local index, okay, sector index, okay, and we look at the global big picture, what is going on. And we will also, Sunday we'll go through all the individual stuff we talk about the whole week, and don't forget, pump up the like for me, okay. We want to push the like up, okay. We got a lot of viewers, and I want to thank everybody, okay. Thank everybody for subscribing to my channel, okay. The view already came out, and the subscriber already 4,000 over. I never ever thought this channel can go to 4,000, right? So thank you everybody for your support. Remember now, 1,000 view, 100 like is a bit less, So we try to pump up the like, So last few days, you guys did a very good job. The light all went up, okay. But we want to do one step better, okay. So okay, afternoon, check out my Facebook, Trading with KS, okay. Any good goodies, any news there, I will update over there. Okay, now we want to look at energy, You see, if I talk metal and energy, already can do one video already. If I add this one to tomorrow video, it will be way too long. Okay, it will be quite long. So we want to watch the index, okay, the crude oil index, okay, crude oil now is having a rebound, okay, rebound from the bottom channel. We got a channel over here, right? Okay, a downtrend channel, you can see, right? Okay, now it's a rebound. Okay, oil is not out of the woods yet, okay. After oil breakthrough 70, okay, WTI, okay, crude oil, not Brent oil, okay, Brent oil already go to 50, we want to look at crude oil, can go to go through 70 first, okay, means it goes out of this channel, break through this channel, okay, then we will have chance, then maybe we can do this. Maybe we can do this, boom. Okay, so but it's still got a where we could still got resistance here yet. So oil is not dead. Okay, it's not out of the woods yet. Okay, you need to come here and go out. If we come back down here, if we become like this, then we have to be careful. Okay, still maybe got 1-2 days to go. Okay, maybe still got 1-2 days to go to know lah. 1-2 days before it tests the high here, the 70. Okay, if we can go through 70. Very fantastic. Okay, so Armada, we took a look at Armada first. Remember Armada, what I talked about, right? What I say about Armada. Okay, bottom channel rebound, okay, so this one got chance already. Bottom channel rebound, okay, rebound from bottom channel, so we can sell the middle channel or the top channel. Okay, so there are some bankers giving 0.45, okay, and 0.58, these are banks. I'm not sure which one really, but there are many banks where we give different target. One give 0.45 and one give 0.58. okay, so what happened is we hold as after it rebound from bottom channel, we hold. So 0.45, we take a look what happened. Okay, if we cannot go through 0.45, come back down, we sell. If we can hold above 0.45, we look at 0.58. Okay, so this one buy, of course, simple lah. This is the most simple strategy that I talk about in the channel. Everyone can follow, and it's very easy to make money, and it's very safe. Okay, it will not lost you a lot of money, right? Okay, buy bottom channel, sell top channel. This one didn't reach. Middle channel, sell top channel. Middle channel, almost top channel. Buy bottom channel, hopefully sell top channel, right? Okay, of course your stop loss will be, okay, once you break out from the bottom channel, break out from 0.385 will be your stop loss, okay, and continue go down will be your sub loss. Dayang, some of our friend asked about Dayang. Yeah, this one don't have the numbers. So Dayang, last time is exit, okay, so now let me give you the stock code, So you see me look here and look there, actually I got three screen. I got three screen, that's why you sometimes see me look here and look there. Have to be what we call it, okay, have to be professional, we'll do this. If really want to be really want to make money from the market, we need to be professional. Our equipment need to be professional. Okay, our trading psychology need to be professional. Our tactic also need to be professional, need to be good. 5141 Dayang, okay. So Dayang, right? Need to be serious and need to be I mean, one screen, three screen depends on you lah. A lot of people also can survive one screen lah. But because I don't only trade Malaysia market, okay, I also trade other thing. So I got multiple screen Okay, if you only trade stock market, one screen is okay. Not to say, KSA must be many screens. So maybe tomorrow you go and buy 6-7 screen show that you are true investor, right? That doesn't mean that you must do that. But for me, because I got see many data and also need to do video, so I got multiple screen. Okay, one screen I can see the index, one screen I see the stock, and one screen I see update other information, right? So I used to have four screen. Okay, the most is four screen. Now I got three screen. So okay, it really broke out. Okay, now it went back in. Okay, went back in. So today this one can pick bottom. I already last time I already marked here. Okay, so 1.085. So goes back into 1.085. Maybe can pick some bottom. Why? Okay, because RSI divergence, right? RSI keep on going down. Okay, but price keep going down, but RSI is flat. Okay, so there's some pick bottom over here. Okay. Then you can look at 1.29. Okay, so 1.29, whether it can break through or not. If it cannot break through, okay, maybe exit first. If it can break through, then maybe you add some. Okay, maybe you can add some. Then we try to go target to the bottom of this channel. Okay, this channel, right? So we want to target this comeback to the bottom of this channel. Means, okay, 1.785. Okay, as long as the oil price is continue going down, going up, not going down. Okay, as long as the oil, okay, breakthrough. Okay, the oil continue go through 70 and continue go up, okay, then we can play. Okay, we can hold until there. Okay, so remember, all this we need to monitor index. Look at the big picture, okay? We need to have confluence with the big picture. Okay, don't go against the big picture. The big picture telling you it's falling down like a landslide, but you want to go in, right? I mean, there are 1-2 stocks still can now, but if you hold many stocks, then it's very dangerous. Okay, so Dayang, okay? Hengyuan. So Hengyuan also pick bottom here, 4.3 a little bit. Okay, then look at 5.1, it can go through or not. Okay, if it go through, continue to hold, maybe you can test this 6.4 and 6.9, okay. So if you pick some bottom here, okay, if you can go through 5.15, maybe you want to add some, then look at this target, Hibiscus. Okay, Hibiscus leh, a little bit difficult. Let me see. Last time is exit really, Hibiscus. Let me see. Hibiscus out drop outside the channel. Hibiscus being too dangerous to play. Okay, better don't play first. Hibiscus a bit dangerous to play. A lot of resistance from the top. Let me delete all first. So make it clear. I click clear, we start, we re-evaluate again. Okay, we got a downtrend channel here, broken here. There's an uptrend channel. Okay, now we got another channel. Okay, Hibiscus can try. Okay, 0.666. Okay, bottom channel, sell top channel. Okay, buy bottom channel, sell top channel. Around sometime after the price change, sometime after 1-2 months after you draw the line. Okay, you have to re-evaluate again. See whether your line is correct or not. Okay, I think now this one resemble more like more accurate, okay, to the line that I draw previously. So now this one buy bottom channel, sell top channel, really easy. Stop loss will be here. Okay, below 0.6, okay, 605. Okay, this one will be a stop loss. Petron also try to break up. Petron is the slowest oil stock, very slow. Petron also tried to break out. Looks like it's quite good. Okay, earning haven't show Patron 4.3 picks on bottom, 4.7 picks on bottom. Okay, look at picks on bottom here, possible. Picks on bottom here, possible. Okay, then look at 5.2, 5.5, and 6.3. Sapura, a bit difficult, haven't go into channel yet. Okay, Sapura, you need to go back inside the channel. Okay, you need to go back inside the channel, back inside the channel, which is 0.135. okay, once you go through inside the channel, then we can say you can play the channel again. Target will be 0.18 or JF apex target 0.17. okay, so this one easy. So inside I talk about a few days ago, I try to pick some bottom over here, 5.2 pick some bottom, look at 5.8, okay, 6.9, or UOB got target 7.25, okay, so that's it for today. Remember, okay, hit smash the like button, pump the like for me, and also remember subscribe, and we got another video tomorrow. Stay safe from Kuwait, bye bye.